Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix DJI Mimo app not working. So first of all, you need to clear app cache. Go to your device settings and then scroll all the way down to apps and tap on it. From here, search for the app and then tap on it. Once you're on this screen, you need to scroll down and tap on storage and then tap on clear cache. Clearing app cache should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then you need to completely uninstall the app and then reinstall the latest version onto your device. Follow the on-screen instructions to navigate all the way to this app page. Once you're on this screen, you need to tap uninstall at the bottom and then tap OK to confirm. Once it's uninstalled, open up this link from the video description below and then tap on this button that says Download Android APK. A pop-up will come up that reads, "This type of file can harm your device." You don't need to worry about this pop-up as the file is uploaded onto DJI's official website. So let's click on OK and it'll instantly start downloading the file. Once the downloading has finished, simply click on the downloaded APK file and install the app back onto your device, and you're done. If there's an issue installing the app, make sure to enable app installations from unknown sources from your device settings. Hopefully, this will fix the issue, and if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.